Ready. Close.
Ready. Shut.
Ready.
Face.
Forward. March.
Thank you.
We're going to go through this door here.
Thank you. It's a good day.
Okay. Down here and between the couches. I don't know who all these people are. I'm going to go over here. Can I get you some coffee or tea?
Tea, please.
Tea. Please. Mr. President, welcome.
Welcome to the White House. We spent a lot of time together over the last several years, and it's really wonderful that you're here.
Bapak Presiden, selamat datang, Pak. Selamat datang di Gedung Putih. Kita sudah bersama-sama selama beberapa tahun, dan senang sekali Bapak bisa ada di sini pada hari ini.
I'm grateful for the hospitality you showed me in Bali, and we're delighted to have you here.
Saya berterima kasih untuk keramah tamahan Bapak kepada saya waktu berada di Bali, dan bersyukur untuk kesempatan untuk bisa membalas sedikit keramah tamahan Bapak.
Today we're talking about taking our relationship to launching the highest possible level of cooperation.
Hari ini kita meningkatkan hubungan kita ke tingkat tertinggi dengan berbicara mengenai kemitraan yang tertinggi.
A comprehensive strategic partnership.
Yaitu kemitraan strategis komprehensif.
This will mark a new era between the relationships between the United States and Indonesia.
Dan
across
ini,
the board, affecting everything.
Dan ini menandai era baru dalam kerjasama antara Indonesia dan Amerika Serikat dalam segala hal.
It includes enhancing security cooperation, particularly maritime security.
Termasuk di dalamnya adalah peningkatan kerjasama kita dalam hal keamanan, khususnya keamanan laut.
And it includes expanding our work together to build a secure and resilient supply chain.
Dan khususnya adalah untuk termasuk di dalamnya adalah memperluas kerjasama kita dalam membangun rantai pasokan yang aman dan tangguh.
It includes deepening our collaboration to combat the climate crisis.
Termasuk pula kolaborasi kita yang lebih dalam untuk menanggulangi krisis iklim.
You know, I've told you this before, but Indonesia is a critical player. Critical in clean energy transition world.
Saya sudah singgung hal ini sebelumnya bahwa Indonesia adalah pemain yang penting di dalam transisi energi bersih.
And we're also going to continue to work with ASEAN to advance a free, open, secure, and prosperous Indo-Pacific. And I want to thank you, and I mean it sincerely. I want to thank you for your leadership on ASEAN this year.
Kami juga akan terus bekerja sama dengan ASEAN untuk memajukan Indo-Pasifik yang bebas, terbuka, aman, dan makmur. Dan saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Bapak untuk kepemimpinan Bapak di ASEAN tahun ini.
As we mark nearly 75 years of cooperation between our nations, I'm of the view our partnership is stronger than it's ever been and going to even get stronger.
Ketika kita memperingati hampir 75 tahun, hubungan antara kedua negara kita, kemitraan kita makin kokoh.
I'm looking forward to our conversation today and to our cooperation with APEC Summit in San Francisco later this week.
Saya menantikan percakapan kita hari ini dan kerjasama kita di KTT APEC di San Francisco minggu ini.
As we say, used to say in the place I worked a long time, the United States Senate, I yield the floor to my friend.
Dan sebagaimana yang sering saya katakan ketika saya berada di Senat Amerika Serikat, saya berikan waktu dan tempat kepada Bapak.
It is an honor for me to fulfill the invitation from President Biden to visit Washington DC. The US is one of the most important partners for Indonesia. And we agreed to elevate our partnership into comprehensive strategic partnership. But most importantly, we have to give a real meaning to it. For Indonesia, economic cooperation is priority, including on supply chain issues. Indonesia also wishes our partnership contribute to regional and global peace and prosperity. So Indonesia appeal to the US to do more to stop the atrocities in Gaza. Ceasefire is a must for the sake of humanity. Once again, thank you for your invitation, President Biden. Thank you.
Thank you, and as we met outside as you get out of your automobile, we had a very important discussion on climate. Dan President said, I'm cold.
Ketika Bapak baru datang dan saya menyambut Bapak di mobil, ketika Bapak keluar, kita sudah ada berbicara mengenai topik penting sekali dalam iklim, di mana Bapak mengatakan, saya ini merasa dingin.
I told him I could take care of that immediately.
Dan saya mau cepat selesaikan hal itu.
Welcome.
Selamat datang, Pak.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much.